If he went quiet, he came to the right place.
Treating your chocobos right?
Animals have been acting strange recently.
This is your friendly reminder!
Once things settle down, I could see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Black Millie? Red Shelly?
Now hold on there, soldier boy. You do know they're used in love potions, right?
Huh? They are?
I ain't playing matchmaker for you, son.
Why, hello, Cloud. Did you enjoy your buggy ride? The tires are reinforced to provide traction in even the most slippery of sands, which means you can explore the dunes at your leisure. This also means you can gather more detailed intel about the desert for me.
Brace yourself.
Just like that, okay? It's on you.
Watch yourself.
Guess it's my turn. Suck. I'm gonna make you regret. Get your ass out of here.
Thank you.
take
on
me.
Bring it home.
Keep it together.
No thanks. Hey, did you see me in action?
I got your number. See ya.
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag! Come on! Hurry up! See ya! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Are my trials not challenging enough? If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
With gear like that. proud of each other.
Don't forget to try some of our homegrown.
This month. Hey there. Good to see you again. Since you're here, mind if I snap a pic of a fun guy with some fun guy? Feels like time passes slower here, especially compared to the city. Everyone seems so at peace. I'd love to get a shot that captures the atmosphere. If you come across a spot that might look good in photos, I'd love to hear about it.
Trust that the Coalition will get to the bottom of all this weirdness.
The longer you leave these people.
Every now and then I see these weird black clouds in the reactor.
What's the matter, Oscar? Do you want to play a game? Ah, you there! Don't ask how I can tell, but you're into Queen's Blood, aren't you? Isn't that great, Oscar? I found someone you can play against. Let me introduce you. This is Oscar the Swift. He's a watch chocobo. A huge Queen's Blood fan, too. He gets cranky if he can't play at least one game a day. So, how about it? Mind going around with him?
Thank you.
Whoa! This is the first time I've ever seen Oscar lose! Didn't expect that. Seems like he's a little bitter. Anyway, thanks so much for indulging him. He can make it a lot harder for us to do our jobs when he's in a mood. Really, believe it or not, he's gonna make his television debut soon. He'll be up against a dog that plays Queen's Blood, and we have to make sure he wins to help drive up tourism here. He'll pull it off.
Got anything I can fix my hole with? Sorry about that. Was catching up on sleep. Must have dreamed that customer up.
Heard through the grapevine that Izo's singing. Instead of belting out profanity, the guy is literally just...
Whew! Finally. Glad to get off.
Of yours? Come in.
Please.
Mm-hmm. Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zach? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zack? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zack.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zack, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
All this talk of another war has me worried. But I know I'm not the only mother afraid for her son.
Sorry. Every time someone says they're from Midgar, we can't help but hope that person knows our son. A couple of bumpkins like us often forget it's a big city.
Hey. Wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zack, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
I don't know. They didn't seem to mind.
Sure they did. But thanks.
So, this Zack guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to. Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Home.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? And I hate to break it to you, but if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
another time.